This is not talking about range household. It covers 10,000 different.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
And how long is it? Elementary school. Good afternoon.
This is exactly what we need.
And it does absolutely all the work around the house. Painting, plumbing, gardening, repairs. At night, it seems to contact emergency services if there's a break-in or if it detects smoke.
How much is that over there?
The MDA is slightly more expensive, but it has many other functions. Come on,
Elgato. Game capture.
There it is. It was a bit difficult getting it back in working order. It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
The car. Stupid accident.
Ah, I see. Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it. Meaning we had to wipe its memory. Hope you don't mind.
It'll be fine.
Okay.
Did you give it a name?
My dog did.
AX400, where's your name?
Carl.
My name is Carl.
Is it? This is Carl. Let it go. This test is going to be a video. The problem is it keeps cutting out. I don't know where you're in. It happens. So I don't want to. It's giving ways to use it.
Thank you.
Identification verified. Here's your order number 847. That will be $63.99. Please confirm payment.
Payment confirmed.
Transaction complete.
Thank you.
coming?
You've been gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, cook the meals, and you take care of...
God damn it, where the fuck's the brat gone now?
Alice! Alice!
Oh, there you are. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Yes,
Dad. Get started now, and then you do upstairs.
That would be my question.
TV on.
Thank you.
game. Are you going to school today? I made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me.
Out of the way, for fuck's sake!
I'm sorry, Dad. It won't happen again.
Thank you.
just want to tidy the room. I only need 2 minutes. Is that okay, Alice? I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again. Your father said you chose my name. Kara. It's nice. How did you choose it? You're very quiet. I hope I don't scare you. Okay. I can see you in some space. I'll leave you alone.
Family?
Don't you think I tried to make things work? But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up!
I know what you think of me. You hate me.
You hate me. Say it! You hate me!
God.
What are you doing?
Yeah, what?
I'm sorry. You know I love you, don't you? You know I love you.
Thank you. Good morning, Carl.
Good morning.
It's 10 a.m. The weather is partly cloudy, 54 degrees.
80% humidity with a strong possibility of afternoon showers.
It sounds like a good day to spend in bed.
I did go to pick up the paint that you ordered.
Oh, yes, I've forgotten. That is the difference between you and me, right, Marcus? You never forget anything.
Show me your arm, please, Carl.
No.
Carl? Thank you.
I just opened my eyes and I'm already gritting my teeth. Humans are such a fragile machine. They break down so quickly. All this effort to keep them going. What happened to your clothes?
Oh, it's nothing. Just some demonstrators in the street, girl.
What a bunch of idiots. They think they can stop progress by roughing up a few androids. I hope they didn't harm you.
Oh, no, no. They just pushed me around, Carl. I'm fine. Okay. I'll take you to the bathroom now.
I'm sure you want to. It's been a good state for a long while. I guess I was just thinking about you. Oh.
Anything special on the agenda today?
Yes, there's the opening of your retrospective at the Museum of Modern Art. The gallery director left 4 messages asking to confirm your attendance.
I haven't decided yet. We'll see about that later.
Okay.
What else?
Just your usual fan mail. I've already answered. No, Carl. I can call him if you like.
No. No, I don't want him.
Set the defaults. Maybe that'll work.
Starving.
Well, your breakfast is ready. Bacon and eggs, just the way you like them.
Thank you, Marcus.
You're welcome.
Why don't you find something to do while I finish my breakfast?
Sure.
Okay,
Carl.
Television off. Mankind is such a person. None of greed, stupidity, and violence. 5,000 years of civilization just to get to where we are.
Thank you. forgot it's not on the dorm room. It's a little annoying.
Where does it come from?
YouTube.
What?
YouTube.
Oh, okay. Okay, I'm like, who's playing it? Is it a walkthrough? I don't understand.
No commentary walkthroughs. I don't know what you call it, but
yeah.
I hate most of the people who talk
about it. Dude, I found this really funny. Like, so how I found out about Monster Hunter, like...
I was going to ask how you found out those
things. This person I know I was talking to about this place and trying to tell them about it.
But anyways, he recommended those two games. I'm like, okay. Let's see where we left off. Remove the sheep.
I don't think it's your best work.
The truth is, I have nothing left to say anymore. Each day that goes by brings me closer to the end. I'm just an old man clinging to his brushes.
So, I have to use that analysis, right?
But enough about me. Let's see if you have any talent. Give it a try. Try painting something.
Paint? But would I... Painting what?
Anything you want. Give it a shot.
If I get you plugged in, I'm going to disappear for 10 to 30 minutes.
That is a perfect copy of reality. The painting is not about replicating the world, it's about interpreting and improving on it, showing something you see.
Carl, I don't think I can do that. It's not in my program.
Go on, go, try it. Grab that canvas. Do something for me. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Trust me. try to imagine something that doesn't exist, something you've never seen. Now concentrate on how it makes you feel. And let your hand drift across the canvas.
Hey, Dad.
Leon. I didn't hear you come in.
I was in the neighborhood. I thought I'd stop by. It's been a while, right?
You all right? You don't look so good.
Oh, yeah, I'm fine. Hey, listen, I need some cash, Dad.
Again? What happened to the money I just gave you?
It's just
close, yeah. Hey, you're on it again,
aren't you? No, I swear it's not bad.
Nah, don't lie to me, Leo.
What difference does it make? I just need some cash, that's all.
Sorry. The answer's no.
What? Why?
You know why.
Yeah, I think I do know why. you'd rather take care of your plastic toy here than your own son, right? Tell me, Dad, what's he got that? Smarter? More obedient? Not like me, right? But you know what? This thing is not your son. It's a fucking machine!
Leo, that's enough! Enough!
You don't care about anything except yourself and your goddamn paintings. You never loved anyone. You never loved me, Dad. You never loved me.
See you.